I'm Ian Rush and you're watching the Red Men TV.
What would you have done differently in that game, Steve?
Defended the set piece, fucking hell. No, obviously it was a Euro away. It was a everything had a nil-nil written all over it. They hardly created it, I don't think. Just one bit of stupid defending by two centre-halves who should do better, really. There's no excuse for that. It's the one, it's the back of one's head, it's the other one's back. Goalie does alright, makes a good save, but it's in. And then it was a bit frustrating at times, but people, I heard people saying, you know, and I've read on Twitter before, and I've seen the guys say, you know, we failed to create, there was chances made. A few of them fell to Raheem Sterling, didn't he? And unfortunately, he had an off day. He's 19, he's entitled to have an off day, you know what I mean? Yeah. If you're relying on a 19-year-old to be your team, then you've got problems, haven't you? But it was frustrating. They didn't really deserve to get anything out of the game. A 0-0 might have been a fair result, because I don't think Bale did much either. But again, you might get away with that in the Premier League, or if you've got Sturridge and Suarez to score 5 or 6 goals, we're a team in transition now, and defending, it's got to get better. It's simple as, and you can't do what we just done again off that set piece. It's unforgivable, really.
Any positives from the game?
I thought Balotelli was alright, to be honest. He held the ball up well, and he looked like he gave a shit for once sometimes. Again, Sterling was poor. I thought Lallana come on and done alright. Defence, other than that, kept them quiet. They didn't really do anything. It was frustrating in the fact that they were there to be beaten, and we just didn't have it. We didn't have enough. The pressure was bits and bobs. I thought the chance, the link up between Lallana and Balotelli, and it was a Sterling. That was great football, you know what I mean? That's what you just need that to go in and click, don't you? When it's not going your way, and Sterling has an off night, you walk away thinking, you know, they beat us there, and they haven't done a lot to beat us.
Yeah.
And that's sticks in the throat a bit, doesn't it?
Disappointed, dejected, pick an adjective that basically describes the misery that is being a Liverpool fan right now. Someone pointed out to me, it's like the good old days when we first started out Redmen and we had to do these after Roy Fuck.